your heavyweight market hall class. I'm gonna go ahead and award two purples and one blue. Hoffman's gonna win this class, give me this red belt all geared up in front of me. And where he does so, when he beats the other two Hoffs, if you look at him from the side, he's extremely well balanced. He's really wide and square, especially behind his shoulder, and that's how he beats that Hoffman too. He's just level over his top.